And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dishonored. Make sure you hit the like button. Thank you guys for all the support so far with the channel and the videos and showing your support. And let's go ahead and do some more gameplay. I thought that was the one I rewired. I was wrong. Thank you.
What?
Oh no! Someone help!
Thank you.
So the goal of that was to see where the wire was, so I know where I need to go to unplug that new thing. That's the goal there. If you guys are wondering. Two options. I could either try running up the stairs here, or I can try running down the stairs. I'm gonna try running down the stairs first, and then I'll try running up the stairs if that fails. So we learned something today. Running down the stairs is not an option, so we gotta figure out how to get around this. This may take several tries.
A citywide ban on whale oil is now in effect. Citizens are encouraged to bring any whale oil in their possession to the city watch at once. Anyone caught burning oil will be subject to arrest. This message is... Please. Please don't hurt me. You're here to kill the Regent, aren't you? Spare my life, and I can help you beat him. He makes recordings on audiograph. Secrets. Some that would destroy him if others heard.
What are you doing? I order you to put down your weapons. This is treason.
It's over, Hiram. Your head will roll for what you've done.
No! I'll make you rich men if you just let me go. I beg you.
You nearly destroyed this city. No amount of money will undo that. Get him ready for the walk to Coldridge Prison.
Yes, sir.
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Attention Dunwall citizens. Hiram Burrows, once known as the Lord Regent, is no longer in power. His corrupted stewardship of the regime has come to a close. Long live the Empress.
Well, that's a bad sign when the shop guys are not around and you can't buy anything from him. Of course he's right there. I want to buy stuff. No.
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burrows, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. We'll find Dao, the assassin the Lord Regent sent to butcher the Empress. Then you can have your revenge. We'll have to move fast to clean up his mess. The armed forces will do their job. Martin has control of the overseers, and you, Trevor, do whatever it is you do with partner.
That's Lord Trevor Pendleton to you. Without me, you'll never command the nobility. They'll tear you apart like a fish.
Sorry, Corvo. We're nervous. Your work is done, and ours begins. The coronation will be an impromptu affair. It still requires much preparation. Most of it we can handle, but there is the matter of security. Emily will be vulnerable to whoever killed her mother. I doubt history will repeat itself, but you must be sharp and wary tomorrow.
He's right. Rest. Restore yourself. Raid Piero's wares. Restock your ammo and make yourself ready, just in case.
To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education? The seven strictures? The litany and the white cliff?
No. I lack the qualifications, Overseer. Hi, Overseer. Perhaps you are.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. Why I keep sticking my neck out for you eludes me. But I only gave you half the poison, Corvo. They were watching me do it, but not close enough. Maybe you'll survive it. I can hardly blame them for turning on you, after all the people slaughtered in the name of this cause. Those are crimes of state, and maybe they figure it'd be too hard to control Emily with you around. Could be they're right on that score. I'll drop you in a boat, then I've got to ship out myself before they smother me in my sleep. That's the next thing. Makes the most sense. If you're lucky, you'll wake up and find your way out of this doomed city. If not, well, goodbye.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work.
He'll live. That's up to Dowd.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
That looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you go ahead and hit that like button. Thank you guys for all the support, and I'll see you again.